It's not possible just now.
Protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death! Yeah!
Move away!
unusual customers.
Well, I have everything a miner could need. And everything anyone else could, too.
Greetings, my lord. It's a real pleasure to have a customer such as yourself. How may I help you?
I imagine that your customers are mostly miners.
Yes. For this reason, I mostly sell supplies and tools. But as you can see, I have some other riches. I'm sure this village will eventually grow larger. Who knows? Maybe this alley will become more lively. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Here's the entrance to the mine. It may be worth talking to the villagers.
Your Excellency.
Some unusual customers.
Well, I have everything a miner could need. And everything else could.
Have you ever been to Hikmet? It's a very impressive city. And there are scholars around every corner.
Beautiful day, don't you think, Your Excellency?
Aren't you a part of the Prince's family? I believe I saw you with the Governor.
Greetings, sire. Aren't you our Governor's cousin?
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just so we rarely get visitors. Well then, what can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins that we can see up there?
Not a great deal. To my knowledge, no one's ever been able to reach them. There were some officials from the city that came, but when they saw they couldn't easily climb up to the plateau, they just left. There must have been a path that caved in. Unless some sort of tunnel in the mine takes you there. Anything else?
What can you tell me about the mine?
It's ancient work. The natives must have dug it out a long time ago and then abandoned it. Even if it is strange work for islanders, it looks more like something we would do on a continent. We're trying to restore it. The rock is extremely rich in iron ore. But the tunnels are very old. You need to go slowly. None of us are in a humor to be buried alive. We did explore a few of them, and we're exploiting the closest. But others, nah, they're still inaccessible. Anything else?
I'll leave you to it then.
Until we meet again.
Gate. We must find out how to open it.
The piece I found was once part of this mechanism, but it's too worn. It needs to be repaired. Or we need to find a new one.
Hello, Your Excellency.
Your Excellency? It is an honor.
Maybe I'm lucky to protect me in this battle.
To my health! And death to the others!
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just...
Is there any way you know of to make the lock mechanism blocking off the old tunnels work again?
How do you think I would know? If all the pieces are still in it, I would say yes. If not, it'll need repairing. Perhaps some of the parts need replacing. I believe I remember we found an old sketch of this mechanism in the mine. Serendipitous. Let me see. This is the one. Take it. If a piece is missing or broken, you should be able to replace it easily using this sketch.
Thank you very much. This certainly looks very useful.
And if you don't know how to craft whatever you're missing, you can always go and see the merchant. The pieces seem to be rather standard. Perhaps he'll have what you seek. Anything else?
I'll leave you to it then.
Until we meet again.
Jesus, am I new? Greetings, my lord. Yes, how may I help?
I imagine that your customers are...
Yes. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
It worked. We can resume our journey.
Maybe you want to protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
May the shaft engulf our enemies. This battle
to my health and death to the others.
Move away, things are about to get dicey.
Shadow and gold.
Move away, things are about to get dicey.
Finally. Here we are. These are the ruins that Lady Lorene spoke to us about.
And she was right. These do not resemble native constructions at all.
Explore the area. Something may give away the identity of the architects.
Battle
to my health and death to the others.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Green blood. I can't.
Be careful, my child. You need healing. Protect me in this battle! Be careful! Your armor is falling apart! Be careful, my child! You need healing!
The
enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my health and death to the others.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Protect me in this battle.
To my help. Yeah. And death to the others.
Green blood. I can't.
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Our enemies!
in this battle!
Green blood!
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
This seal. I know the insignia, even if it has become more detailed in recent decades. It's hard to believe my eyes.
What you're seeing doesn't seem to please you.
This is the ancient coat of arms of Serene. It's a congregation seal. No, let's continue to dig. I need to know more. I need to understand.
The Enlightened protect me in this battle!
To my health! And death to the others!
Our enemies!
Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
To my health! And death to the others!
Yeah!
This journal confirms what we suspected. A continental nation had once attempted to colonize the island with the help of the Nauts, and they were repulsed. From what I was able to decipher, few of them actually managed to escape. The major part of the journal has faded, and I'm not able to decipher the name of the author. I don't think we'll learn anything else here. No possible doubt remains. All the clues point in the same direction. The people from the sea who built these ruins and confronted the natives, they were us.
My son, this information, even if it does explain a great deal, should be shared with prudence. The natives will not find it a good sign their legendary foes have returned. As for the other nations...
Goes to show that times change. To think that you were once conquerors. You're gonna have to pay me more for protection. If it comes out, there will be those who see red.
Oh, this must be the reason they kept us in the dark. Constantine is going to be furious when he learns this.
Take it.